Hey, what is up, my lovely nerds? This is Nerd World Productions coming to you live with part four. This is a parkour that I made. It is a really, really good parkour. But actually, I can't really say it's a really good parkour because I made it. I'm not really sure. Depends on what you guys think. So this parkour is called the Guessing Parkour, and as you can see, now. The rules are right here. You guys can read the rules. There are totions, and then there's like rest and stuff. But don't worry about the rest and stuff. That was for me to test. Okay, and what guessing parkour is? Guessing parkour is a parkour where you get to these random shacks, floating items, and whatever, and you try to guess. Now, if you guys read the rules. It will say put yourself into survival so you guys don't duplicate the lever. Well, yeah, it's a duplicate, but yeah, you guys won't duplicate the lever. So when you use the lever, you want to use it wisely. You want to make sure that you put it. I mean, you could leave it there, then like, you could if you go in the wrong place, which tends to happen, then you just remove it, place it on whichever one you want. I place it on this one. Well, hint, this one's right. So let me break this. There you go. And yes, it did kind of take a lot of rest into that. And now we're here. Somewhere. I don't know where we are. Oh, right. We're at the next parkour, which is probably the longest parkour. Because there's the rainbow road and all these stuff right here. And then you reach to the next area. Now, yes, I know this is really, really sexual, but there is actually a hole down there with my map. There's a hole. There's that hole right there. Now, what do you want to do when it's falling in it? You can sometimes miss, but you don't. And then this is another guessing. Now I'm not gonna show you where it is. I'm just gonna bust out. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Okay, and then we go. Hey, I forgot what direction. Oh, and that right there, that little spear. One of these doors will end you up in a spear, and then. Well, there, don't worry, there's a button that's in there. Don't worry, there's a button in there that you press to make sure you go back to the same place. I don't remember which way I'm going, but I'm gonna go to this way. I might get lost. Okay, map rendering. Oh, yes, the next one is this one. The diamond and emerald thingy. Okay, and then I created this random parkour, which is really confusing for me. I don't know why I made it, but it's really, I'm not really sure how hard it is. You guys have to test it. I can't test it. Actually, I should test it, but I don't want to test it. And then this button will just take me to the next one, which is this one. Now see sand team parkour and you beat all those things and you do that legit. These are for blocks, but you might also want to use the thing. You might also want to use this is off. Oh wait, whoops. I was in the dungeon. So, excuse me while I destroy this during this recording. I'm sorry about this, guys. I should have saw this, but I didn't see that. So this is not gonna take that long due to the fact that I had fast clicking and stuff like that. And no, the song is a If you want to know this, if you want to know who this song is by, I'll put it in the description so you guys could go check them out. They're actually very, very like awesome. I just want to make sure that there it goes. There we go. And then I got this one more part that I gotta destroy. And we can continue. Whatever song comes up next is whatever song that you guys want to get, I guess. Okay. And then yeah, you go up there and yeah, and then you know you get the thing. And then you teleport over here. I gotta brush this because the song is about to be over. It's over. You wish you don't fly. Oh, you don't want to fly, because that's cheating. Unless you're me, and it's, you know, like favorites. Okay, and then you will end up in this. Oh, that's right. That's. Okay, and then you end up is here. Oh, that's fast. What is up with this? Oh, right, I died. Right, I forgot I died here. I sidescreen myself because I didn't know where to go. And yeah, get some good to keep going. Okay, so pretty much again, this bedrock case is just. This did actually take forever to do. It really did. I was like trying to figure out, and, you know, figure out how to do it and stuff like that. And you know, 700 pressure plate would just bring you up to that like that platform that was like this. So yeah, that's about it about this parkour map. If you want to play it, go ahead, play it. Go ahead, download it. And it's up for download, it's on Planet Minecraft, and yeah. If you guys do like this video, give this video a like, add to your favorites, show some people that wants to play, that wants to do parkour with you, but you don't like know the map and stuff like that. So if you guys could do parkour on this, just make sure that you guys don't break anything. Because if you guys break something, then well, the map's not even. Also before I go, also subscribe to see more like parkour things and stuff like that. And I'll see you guys all later. Bye.